housekeeping, the first and last law of safety. Before studying any task, need to do housekeeping. After finishing job, need to do housekeeping. Today I like to show what is the difference good housekeeping and good bad housekeeping. I'll show practically. This is good housekeeping. And this is also good housekeeping. And this all the housekeeping. Good housekeeping. Now I will try to discuss what is good housekeeping. Good housekeeping save time, money, material, space and effort. See, you can see we save space. And good housekeeping, what is another advantage? It will be productivity and quality will increase and eliminated accident and fire hazard if you do good housekeeping and maintain safe and healthy work condition, moral boost, and finally reflect well on organization. We can see the good advantage of good housekeeping. People do bad housekeeping, what is the problem? Anybody can face sleep, anybody can face sleep, anybody can face, anybody can face falls, anybody can get accident. Today I will show bad housekeeping and good housekeeping difference practically. So I think that you clear what is good housekeeping, what is bad housekeeping. I think that you understand my lecture. I will upload. Please watch my video first to last. If you think that my video is good, please subscribe, like and share with others. Thank you all.